Welcome to She's Vlog, guys. You can reach Sarojini Market by taking an auto, a bus or metro as well. I and my sisters were very excited to go to Sarojini Market because every bloggers, every YouTube channel, whenever you check out about Delhi, you see these stuffs. So let's see, is it going to be better than Bangalore? Yeah, earrings were pretty much good and cheap as well. It was from the range to 50, 100 and 150. He was going on telling 200 because hum log tourists the. But then of course we did some discount. You even get earrings below 50 depending on the designs as well. Few earrings were of 30 rupees, the typical Indian one, and they were very pretty. As you can see, there are many shops which sell, track pants and everything, and nightwear pants for 150, 100 rupees. We got them, but they were not good quality. I guess it's better you don't buy those stuffs. Either they are torn or after one wash, you're not able to wear them. I guess because it's December, there were many jackets and coats and sweaters and sweatshirts, and they were very good and cheap as well. So you can buy them, they are of very good quality, and I guess we are still wearing it. It's been more than 6 months and they are actually good. There were jeans and jeggings for 200 rupees and actually they were worth it. But at the same time, I guess you might have issue with the size, because you don't get every size even though they tell they have it, but after you go and try at your home, I don't think they are perfectly okay. It's good for people who are lean and slim, and you have kurtis and backpacks and everything which is normally found in Bangalore and even other cities. The prices were same as it is. I didn't think anything was so great like how every bloggers explain. Yeah, these shoes were good. Even we got few shoes and it lasted not much long, but then they were okay. Tops were fine and they were actually the of smaller size much. I guess it depends on when you come and when you buy. But I guess more of sweatshirts and jackets are available than anything normal or casual. Indian stuffs were not found in Sarojini Market much and they were not of good quality. I'm sure these lockdowns and curfews was the reason for this downfall in Sarojini Market when we went. I expect next time when I come, I'll be much satisfied. These crystal bowls and plates were very pretty. I guess we have to exactly find such places in Delhi where you can get for cheaper prices. They were quite good. We didn't find anything for my nephew and I was quite disappointed because there are no shops for kids like particularly. Maybe Sarojini Market had just jackets and sweaters and sweatshirts and few jeans which were good. Other than that, I was quite disappointed by what reviews I get from every Instagrammer or wherever I see. So it's a place you can just visit, but don't expect too much. Nevertheless, Delhi chats never disappoint you, and it was very tasty, guys. So I conclude this video telling it is worth it for people who come from other cities maybe, but my Bangalore is much better than Sarojini Market.